Mr. Morgan.
Hello, Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you, are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you are... Well, I'm sorry for you. No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying.
A debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called... Well, he's called Arthur. Like you. Huh. Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate. You know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your... vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Kita nyebarin penyakit kita ini. Kesini. Bos. Donat.
Another day. This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. If only it was in better condition. Let's see what we can get for it. Good job,
okay.
Mr. Morgan.
I shouldn't have even gotten up this morning.
Good me again, girl.
How you doing in all this?
Oke, nagih utang dulu kita kerja kita nih.
Ya.
Masih bapak tuanya. Belum selesai dia. Shotgun.
Mister?
I'm not coping very well with life, my friend. He won't send me the message. He won't. I've been here for years, and nothing.
And then?
Are you the signal?
I don't think so.
How do you know? How do I know? How do I know?
This it?
Ow. already have a shadow. Thank you very much.
Siapa my teacher ini? Hilang kepala kau. They say they have witches with us. Can that be any worse than the gods on the internet can have some sea? Sedih sekali.
Let's go, girl.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Bos, bayar utang, bos.
J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them, just... Is there any way you can help me? I stay out here, there won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against it.
Look, there's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way than running, I need your help.
Shut up.
Please. I...
Up here, it's him.
It's too late.
Warm up, shoot on sight.
I clear off, sir.
Shit. Well, seeing as I'm here, I'll do what I can for you.
Still save something.
Really now?
Look, you can take the silver locket for the debt.
Damn the debt. Just get her somewhere safe. Go on.
Thank you, fella. You know, there ain't enough kindness in this world, that's for sure. But you...
I don't.
Dapatin duit dari sini aja. Ngapain kita istirahat? Tur. Pergi tur.
Can you help?
Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
Goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
Are you hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
What?
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind. Calm you down.
Whoa.
Whoa. Hey.
Come on, Dan. Let's get you back. There. He's just where you left. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. So you better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. I'm gonna spook you here. Come on, you're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, Mr.
Arthur.
Arthur.
You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse, aside from when the devil got him. Hey, you wanna hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you?
No, I'm only kidding.
Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. Yeah, how'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. The young boy went into battle with me, got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great, so between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin is right over on the other side of O'Cray's run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard, I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
Bye-bye, Patua. juga di kolektor kita kan.
Ya.
Biasanya dia memerampok kita, nggak salah orang tau.
I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry? Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman.
Foreman.
He's down in the pit.
Warner?
Hello?
Ada tambang di sini ya.
Arthur Londonderry. Is he here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
Man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knocking.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know.
Seriously, mate.
I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch.
Huh?
What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
Kenapa jadi salah kita?
just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am.
50 dolar kita kasih. Emang kita harus menyampingi janda-janda tuh.
Yep.
Bang, satu kan tadi utang ini. Kita yang repot buat. Edit Jones dulu kita. Balik lagi.
Already. It'll get better.
Yeah, sure. And who's gonna change things around here? You? Jameson? He'll work you to death.
I've had enough. I'm gonna go put food on the table.
Well, go on then. See if I care whether you come back. Is there a man in this
He's
town
just
who
scared.
Ain't a moron?
Good job's hard to find.
A good job? Caking your lungs for a couple of dollars a week? Scared or not, he's gonna ruin us both. That idiot. I love him and I hate him. Every day, covered in soot, coughing half the night.
Yeah. Mana lagi, Bu? Namanya laki-laki.
Finds an acorn every once in a while.
Hey, you want company, boys?
Sure, because I want to be pissing needles tomorrow.
This is down.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But... I mean... Well, I... This country is man unleashed. That's the thing, and it ain't my fault any more than it's anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness. Not just hell's feeble brother, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight, I guess. I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Down?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See, Fulman don't lag him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go with
him. Maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Ayo, tambang kita.
Why don't you shut up?
Oh, all right.
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Come with me. Shame on you. He's just a goddamn boy! Let's get you out of here.
But they're gonna kill me. Now I got no job and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know. Listen, take this. All of it. Try and talk to your mama and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
$35 kita kasih. Jadi rusak orang utang gara-gara.
What's your story, huh?
lagi berani. Macam-macam kalian.
How did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you. Well, I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here. Take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving.
$50 kita kasih dia tuh.
Susan?
Someone smashed the box.
What box?
The money box. We'd had that for so many years.
Why did they smash it?
Well, I don't know. Look at this place. All divided. Everyone anxious and at each other's throats. I'm heartbroken.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
Mana kau tak duit? Bisa. Soalnya